Well, hello, Charlie. Hey, Charlie, man. Come on. Come on, sweet Charlie. Come on. There you go. Charlie, man. Gotta get you a bath. Charlie, man. Some tearless on there. Around the house. Sweetie. Alright, I'm going to put a tin on here. And I'm going to set the pattern. This is only the third time this Charlie's been here, so. Charlie was just a little puppy when I first started doing Charlie, so it's about the third time. He's a lot bigger now. Alright. On a cocker, you come down from the neck like that. And I'm going to come straight across. Hold on steady. Come straight all the way to the tail. Do the same thing over here. Looking about where my line is. Come around here, Charlie. Okay. Scoop them down for the neck. Set the line. Straight back. Tip the tail. Using a 10, jacket. Take this off. There we go. Now, comb this down. The base of the forehead right there. That's where I'll start, right there. That little bump is. And come straight like this. Following the direction of the hair. Now, I made a dip here and a dip here, and I'm going to meet that dip, bring it all the way across. There we go. All right. Put it down. Stop. Come on up. There you go. Come under the ear. There we go. Be careful not to catch any of that skin right there. I'm going across that. Come right up to the ear. Up. There we go. Take a little bit of hair out. Straight back from the eye. There you go. Like that. I'm going to do the same thing over here. Straight back from the eye. Still just a little wet. It's very hard to get these cockers perfectly dry because they have so much hair and it's so thick. Okay. Alright. Don't come up over the eye like that. Over the eye. Now some groomers, they go against the grain like that, and that's okay, but I found it causes streaks, so I'll do that. Up under the ear there. Yeah, it's looking better. Let me clear this out a little bit. Come back two clicks. Right there. There we go. A little bit right there. All right, buddy. Now, okay, right here. Okay, and get this right here. Here. All right. Now, make sure all this is smoothed out good right here. Make sure I got a 10 on there. That's a 7. There's a 10. Straight, right up to the tail. Make sure that line goes just right under the tail. Like that. Shape the pads of the feet, bend it back, comb that forward where his feet is at, and go backward. I go right into my thumb right there. I'm right up to the toenail, right there, and the dip, there, and the dip. There we go. Okay, there's 1 foot. Take this, put my thumb right there, come forward, go back. Just where the pad's at. In the dip. Come right up to the nail. Alright, get the other foot, brush it forward, put your thumb there, go right into your thumb. See, this ain't gonna cut you, it only catches the hair. Make sure it's straight. Dip, dip of its foot. Here, right to the nail, right to the nail, right in the dip of that nail. Okay, get this foot, push it forward, put my finger right there. Right in my finger. That makes a nice ending point where your finger is at there. All right. right up to the nail. Okay, I think it's got them all. That one. Sometimes I forget. Got to check. That one. That one. Okay. Before I get his nails, I'm going to get some of that hair off. So, but now we will go to a, I'm going to use a 4 on this one. Right. And follow whichever way the hair goes, that's the way you go. Okay. Like that. Whichever direction. I tried to get this hair as dry as I could, but it's so thick, you'll find little spots, little wet spots here and there. It's a lot to dry. It's like trying to dry on a cocker like a shag carpet. Alright. And we'll come straight down. Stand up. Straight down. Straight down. Sort of tricky, you gotta have a steady hand. That way you want it to look even, so you're sort of what I call skimming. Sometimes I leave that a little longer right there. Make it as smooth as possible. There you go. Now I'm going to use a 7 later. I got a 10. Excuse me. A 4. And then I'll use a 7 to sort of blend that in so it all looks smooth. In a minute. Get some of this hair off. Following the direction of the hair, of course. As always. Be careful for their private parts. Got to get under the leg here, so we'll follow the direction of the hair, even underneath. Like that. Okay. There we go. Looks pretty smooth. And follow the hair. Like that. All right. Up. hair out of the way. All right. Stand up. Make sure the hair is clear, and it is. Brush it down, and then we'll skim through that. So, take that. Glide off of that line just right above it and then glide down. Of the hair. And they'll pull and move. You just gotta be calm. Right off the foot. There we go. The legs are a little sensitive, so don't push real hard. You're okay. Calm down. Stop now. Stop. Come here. You're okay, buddy. Let's put that back on, Charlie. Pull it just a little tighter, so ain't much room to move. Just follow the hair. Okay, Charlie. lift the leg up and get under there. Stop recording. All right, let's clean out underneath. Hold him up. Got the blade all the way up, but I use my finger right there to stop so I don't get too close to his skin. Just don't push too hard. You don't want to cause a rash. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna blend this in. This is a 10, this is a 4, and I'm gonna use a 10, or 7, I mean. So I'm gonna put my 7 blade and bridge the gap between the two, make it look smooth, and that ain't working there. There's a 7, there we go. Alright, so we'll blend this in. Alright. See how much smoother that looks. Then we'll come over here and start right here. Blend that in. See, that looks smoother. Okay. Let's brush it down right there. Go all the way up and just sort of even that off. A little bit right there. Let's get these ears. We've been cutting on those ears. Oh, Huh. See this here. Oh, big old chunk gone there. Fix this in a minute. All right, let's get these nails here, buddy. All right, one, two. I put my finger right there and it, wherever I see the quick and I stop right there, I put my finger and then I know where to clip. See, take my finger where the quick is, right here where the quick is, and clip right there. There, there, and there. Okay, let's get the back ones. Take my finger and put where the quick is, there. Finger where the quick is, there and there. Same thing up here. One, two, three, and four. Okay. Press this down. Go around the foot. Okay. All right, let's get the front feet. Stand up, little buddy. I use curved shears for the feet. Let's get those hairs in between the toes a little bit. All right. See what it looks like underneath there. Sure, all that's smooth. That looks good. All right. See, Put the foot down, see how it looks. Let's get the hair up between those toes a little bit. Right. Underneath that is a toe right there. Sometimes the blades don't hit it where that toe is at. See that toe right there? Okay. That's got all his feet. That's why I have a rubber mat in case something falls. Now, brush this down, go even this up. We'll use some straight shears. Get that started. Let's brush this down. Get it nice and smooth all the way across. Click that up all the way to the front. Use some curved shears right here. Turn it around backwards. Round it up just a little bit. Side. Brush it down. Some people leave a little bit of hair on the back of the legs right there. Just cut it off this time. Use the curved shears around the curves like that. Okay. Okay, on top of the head, I'm going to use a 4. I'm gonna flow with the hair here. So get a little bit more light here. So we can see. Alright. This is a 4. Just glad onto the ear a little bit there. Following the hair. Light up the ear a little bit. Alright, come here to this side, straighten that up just a little bit. Be careful because the ear folds right there. Don't want to get that in the blade, see where it folds over. Go against it. sand underneath it. Get a little of the hair out from under here. Ear back, get underneath there. There we go. Be careful with the ear, you don't want to get the ear in there. Set the same way, put that back. Gently go in there. There we go. Alright. I'm going to even these ears up, so I'm going to use a 3/4 blade because it's very long and it'll just knock off the high points. Like this. See, it just knocks off those, still leaves the ears long, but it knocks off the high points. Makes it smooth. See how much smoother that looks. Let's get the other ear. See how much smoother that looks. All right, some of these wild hairs, knock them out. My four again. Get right here a little bit. Just glide down onto the ear a little bit. Looks better. Lift it up. There we go. Knock a hair or two off. All right. Still sticking up a little there. Oh yeah, it's looking good. Really? Huh? Let's get your picture. Doing good, you're okay. Psst, psst, psst.